Hi, meteorologist Michelle Kennedy. It was a hot Sunday out there. High temperatures again reading in the upper 90s across the Triad. Also, as we went up into the northern Piedmont with 99 in Martinsville in Virginia, 97 in Mount Airy. We had a hot 102 in Summers and 99 in Sheffield, with those temperatures reaching 100 also in Jonesville and 93 in Hillsville. Feels like temperatures, though, with that heat advisory, making you feel like the lower 100s, no matter what your temperatures were reading throughout the day on Sunday and even Saturday. So fortunately, no more heat advisories, we believe, on the way, but we could see another day of 90-degree heat. So since May 2nd, 90-degree days, we've seen 38, and typically we only see 29. So indeed, we have very active weather when it comes to that Bermuda Ridge of high pressure that's been sitting off the coast to bring in all of this hot weather. 96 degrees for your high on your Sunday. 97 was the record to beat, so not that close. And of course, 88 is the average this time of the year, 69. We're going to reach 88, we think, as we go into the next couple of days, hopefully going into your Monday time frame. All right, 69 degrees overnight through your early morning on Monday, 75 in Foothill, 76 in the Piedmont, mostly cloudy skies. I should say reaching the 80s for your Tuesday. We still expect a few folks to see those low 90s in the Piedmont on your Monday afternoon, but increasing rain showers, thunderstorm activity also in the foothills and the Piedmont, and you have increasing cloud cover. And we're going to look at those scattered showers and thunderstorms rolling through as we go through your Tuesday, your Monday, and even on Wednesday, a slight chance of an isolated storm. So this is good news for us as we look ahead. For more information and to check out the 5-day forecast plus any threat of severe weather, click left on weather.